If you plan to see The Who at Fenway Park this summer, frontman Roger Daltrey has a request. Don't smoke pot near him. He called out fans at a concert in New York's Madison Square Garden Monday night, telling them that he is allergic to pot and it harms his voice in an expletive-laced video. Back in 2015, Newsday reported that Daltrey threatened to walk off stage if people smoking pot near him didn't stop. The Who will be at Fenway September 13th. Matt Yurus, WBZ News.